अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज रिया। आई स्टार्ट वर्किंग एज अ टीचर एट एमिटी हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल सोपोर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द बायोलॉजी लेक्चर ऑफ द क्लास 9th एंड टुडे आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग द टॉपिक परमानेंट टिश्यूज। लेट्स स्टार्ट। परमानेंट टिश्यूज वो टिश्यूज होते हैं जो डिराइव होते हैं फ्रॉम द मेरिस्टेमेटिक टिश्यूज से, बट इनके सेल्स में पावर ऑफ डिवीजन नहीं होता है। जैसे कि मेरिस्टेमेटिक टिश्यूज के सेल्स में पावर ऑफ डिवीजन होता है, बट आफ्टर लूजिंग देयर पावर ऑफ डिवीजन दे गिव राइज टू द परमानेंट टिश्यूज। परमानेंट टिश्यू इज ऑफ टू टाइप्स, दैट्स अ सिंपल परमानेंट टिश्यू एंड द कम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यू। सिंपल परमानेंट टिश्यू, एज द नेम डिपिक्ट्स, दीज आर सिंपल टिश्यूज बिकॉज इट इज मेड अप ऑफ ओनली वन टाइप ऑफ सेल्स। While as in complex permanent tissue, it consists of more than one type of cell. That way they can add to the complexity of the tissue and are termed as the complex permanent tissue. Now, what are simple permanent tissues? As I told you earlier that these are made up of only one type of cells. ये cells structurally and functionally similar होते हैं। मतलब अगर एक cell का structure oval है तो सभी cells जो है वो oval ही होंगे। And functionally similar मतलब अगर एक cell एक तरह का function carry out करता है, बाकी cells जो है जो इस tissue में है वो भी वही same functions carry out करेंगे। These are of three types, that's the parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma. Now, parenchyma, it consists of the living cell. So, this is a living tissue. It forms the bulk of the plant body. You can find this type of tissue in the stem, in the roots, in the leaves and even in the fruits. Since these are the living cells, so this contains the cytoplasm, nucleus and the large central vacuole. These organelles have been discussed already in the school. And if you take a look on the cell wall of this cell, it's quite thin. Having a thin cell wall makes the tissue quite soft. So this is found in the soft parts of the plant body. And the space between the two cells, that we call as the intercellular space. These are large, or we can say these are abundant. This is also called as the filler tissue because its function is filling the space between the other tissues. In this way, they can maintain the shape and firmness of the plant body. But their function is not only of filling the space between the other tissue. These have quite special functions too, depending upon the place they are in. For example, if they are present in the mesophyll of the leaves or other green part of the plant body, there they contain the chloroplasts. Thus, they can participate in the process of photosynthesis, and there we call them as the chlorenchyma. Mixture of two words, chlor from the chloroplast and enchyma from the parenchyma. You can also find this type of tissue in the pulp of the fruits. There they can store the things such as fruit, sugar, starch, and there we call them as a storage parenchyma. Third type of the parenchyma is the enchyma. As the name depicts that, it must be containing the air. So this is found in the floating plants such as the hydrilla, and there they contain the large intercellular spaces. This way they can store the air and helps the plant in buoyancy. Matlab ye inko help karta hai in floating mein. Again, it's mixture of two words, air from the air and enchyma from the parenchyma. Our next tissue is colenchyma. It also consists of the living cell, so this is also a living tissue. It has some common features that resembles with that of the parenchyma, but it has two characteristic features. That's the cells are elongated and the cell wall at the corners. These are more thickened than those of the parenchymata cell. Thus, this type of tissue is a little bit harder than those of the parenchymata tissue or parenchymata cells. And the space between the two cells, that is absent, and it's filled by a cementing substance that we call as the middle lamella. It also is a living tissue, thus its cells also contain the cytoplasm, large central vacuole and the nucleus. This tissue is mainly responsible for the flexibility and the mechanical support. Thus, it's a mechanical tissue. Because at the time of the heavy rains or strong winds, this type of tissue helps the plant to bend without actually breaking it. It's found in the stalk of the leaves as well as in the flowers. So, this is a mechanical tissue. Our next tissue is the scleroderma. This tissue is made up of completely dead cells. So this is dead tissue, and its cell wall are more thickened. That's why these are very hard. Its function is to provide the mechanical strength, rigidity, elasticity, and the flexibility to the plant body. You can find this type of tissue in the hard shell of the nuts, in the husk of the coconuts. Depending upon the shape and size they come in, there are two types of cells, that's the fibers and sclerates. Fibers, these are long and elongated, and long, narrow, and tapering at the ends. That's why even fibers are long and elongated. In fact, many of these fibers, like the seed hairs, are used to textile fibers and woven goods. Next is the sclerates. These are irregular in shape. These are usually found in the hard coatings of the nuts and are also termed as the stone cells because of the hardness it possesses, like that of the stones. If you take a look on the cell wall of these cells, these are more thickened and these are deposited by a lignin. Thus, this cell wall is called as the लिग्निफाइड सेल वॉल्स. लिग्निन क्या होता है? ये एक कॉम्प्लेक्स पॉलीमर होता है विच एक्ट्स एज अ सीमेंट एंड हार्डनेस द सेल वॉल एंड इट प्रोवाइड्स द टेंसाइल स्ट्रेंथ टू द प्लांट बॉडी. दैट मीन्स इट डज नॉट ब्रेक इजिली ऑन स्ट्रेचिंग. एंड द स्पेस बिटवीन द टू सेल्स दैट वी कॉल एज अ इंटरसेलुलर स्पेस, दीज आर absent and are filled by a substance, a cementing substance that we call as the middle lamella. Middle lamella consists of the mixture of protein, pectin and the lignin, and these fit like the tiles of the floor. Their main function is that is they provide mechanical strength, and these are protective in function. And it provides the strength, flexible elasticity, and rigidity to the plant body. In this way, it enables the plant to withstand various strains. So, students, this is all for today. Allah Hafiz.